So far, not so good. I must have. It didn't work, she hasn't called yet, but then I break Murphy's Law, and now she can't call, cause I talked about it on the YouTube. I hate talking about stuff that's good, cause it seems to go away. I really hate that. So I have to talk about all the bad things that is, that she doesn't show up today and doesn't give me a hug, and then I have to think about getting bent over again by the system that seems to get. It's such a confusing show, I tell you. I try to always cheer up. It sucks to think about the bad things that can occur, but in acting, the actors practice the worst case scenarios that they can avoid the situation come rolling the film. During the take, they'll get it right because they've thought about all the ways it can go wrong. So I have to think about all the ways it can go wrong. And that is that I have to fight the doctors at the VA and live in the area without going out because I've stirred up trouble in alleging hit attempts on my life. It makes the environment uncomfortable. And I don't look forward to that going on. I need the happy ending to occur where I'm raising children and having wives and friends and family and smoking lots of weed. Weed is good for me. My daughter's a psychic. My son's a 3D animation specialist. And all under 18, already they are professionals. They are so cool and smart and gifted. I'm so proud that my show can be this ugly and my kids turn out to be so great.